We still have 376 points for Portugal, and that means that Portugal is the winner of the Eurovision Song Contest 2017!
Over the past 2 days here in Geneva, we have had the reference group meeting. This is a meeting where we have summarized the year in Kiev and the three shows from there. And we have kicked off with the new host broadcaster from Portugal.
She's just trying.